They are Grace by name, some of the university. I'm doing administrative science. These 15 minutes to me was like my whole of lifetime. I thought about many things, positive and negative, but what touched me so much was girl child education. I think you can see here, ladies are very few. It touches my heart. Like, I come from a settlement called Naki Valley. Like Madam Yunus had said before, it's very difficult to find girls going to school, most especially primary level, because all of the students I started with in primary, trust me, at the university, I don't have an OG. All of them dropped out, they got married, and moreover, I'm taking this course. My dream is I want all girls, even if they don't reach the level I've reached, but at least they go to school and at least have something for themselves. Not necessarily that they should go to the universities, but I'm looking forward to make an institution because I saw it in my dream. Or use the things of using hands, making hair, craft, what, and I'm very sure I'll achieve it because that tune, The Power of a Dream, it showed me something and I'm quite very sure I'm going to do this. I'm very grateful for DAFI, Windle Trust as a whole, because if it couldn't have been this great chance for me to be at the university, I don't think I'll be someone. And right now, I'm looking forward to help my fellow girls back there also achieve something. And I try to help them, as you've helped me realize that I can do anything. I also help them to realize what they can do. You know, people have skills, but just because they don't have help, they don't have someone to stand by them, at least I'll be that strong lady to stand beside all ladies behind. Thank you.
Thank you.